On Friday, the district sent its COVID dashboard to parents, saying there were over 100 new cases of COVID-19 this week. Some parents say they're worried because right now masks are optional at school.
I think masks work, and as soon as the mandate went away, I felt the numbers would go up as well.
Outrage and panic is how some Blue Springs parents feel after getting this email from the district on Friday. It says between November 24th to December 3rd, there's been 101 new cases of COVID-19 reported, the highest number of cases at Blue Springs South High School.
As parents, there's no job more important than protecting our kids.
It's a rise in numbers Nick Blee says he's worried about because masks are optional at school, and he feels no masks takes away protection from students and staff.
We would ask that you consider the health of our kids and take a look at what the health data is and what the community spread is looking like now. We think it's probably time to reconsider.
In November, Jackson County ended its mandatory mask mandate, and some districts like Blue Springs followed. Parents like Scott Casey say it was a bad decision, but now the district can make it right.
We think kids should feel safe at school. Parents should feel safe sending their kids to school, and there's just a lot of unknowns.
We reached out to the district about the parents' concerns, but haven't received a response yet. Tia Johnson, Fox 4, working for you.